I missed it.
Must be a school of them down there. Just as soon as they indicate land in the water, just wait for 10 seconds and they're already biting.
There's one.
What's that? Oh, they're actually not that small. I thought they were like tiny fingerlings, but based on how many bites I missed. But that's surprisingly good-sized fish. Well, decent, not huge.
Let's take a look. Wow, look at that rainbow.
Oh, came off. It's about a foot long. I thought it would only like this big.
I didn't get already. Look at this one. Yes!
Came off. Quick release.
This one.
This time I actually let it take down a bit longer because previously I think I was hooking them too fast and they're just kind of pecking at it. Oh, came off again. Ah, jeez. What does it take to that land a fish? This is a tiny one. Oh well, I guess that's what I have to settle with. They're smaller than the other ones. I don't think I'll use the net. I'll just kind of quickly show you guys. They're a rainbow trout. Little guy. Very pretty though. Okay, let's let it go. Not bad.